I think the caliber of Bill Kerrow.
There is no room for dictatorial democracy. That is the message from a section of Mandera leaders led by area governor Ali Roba to a rival group led by Senator Bill Kerrow, which wants the Jubilee Party to honor a decision by the Gare Council of Elders barring incumbent leaders from seeking re-election. Kerrow, who is spearheading the negotiated democracy fronted by the Council of Elders, had on Monday accused the ruling Jubilee Party of interfering with the local politics by endorsing Governor Roba's re-election.
Hatuwezi kubali wazee hawa na wananchi hawa. Nyumba ambayo unaishi ndani unaambiwa tutoke uingie seven quarters na mwingine akae kwa hiyo bedroom yako na sitting room yako. Utakubali?
But in a rejoinder, Robert told off his critics, saying the people of Mandera will make an informed decision on their choice of leaders for local and national positions without being coerced.
We have categorically stated that the time for elders is gone. What has not worked across the globe cannot work for Mandera. This is the statement that we want to make. There is no unique democracy that can work for Mandera people that has not worked across the world.
We don't hear about other council of elders talking about politics. Ours have become a minister, and that minister must be cut to size.
He was there, Mandera wakai ila wafanye ila kazi yao ile natakiwa, lakini sio kuzunguka hapa mahoteli ya Nairobi and making nonsense out of politics.
A section of leaders from Mandera are said to have met President Kenyatta last week to lobby for direct nominations for the team chosen by the Council of Elders. The president is, however, said to have insisted that all candidates should be subjected to a competitive process.
We dare you to come out and come and go through the party primaries with us. There is only one way to find out whether or not you have political support on the ground. If you have political support and you have 90%, you don't have to bother becoming a nuisance.
Among leaders the Council of Elders want to be barred from seeking re-election are Governor Ali Roba, Senator Bill Kerrow, who has already declared he will not defend his seat, Women Representative Fathia Mahbub, Mandera North MP Adan Noor, Engineer Muhammad Muhammad of Mandera West, Muhammad Abdi Haj Muhammad of Banisa, and Lafe legislator Shaban Ali Isaac. The concept of negotiated democracy, which was mooted on 25th of July last year in Banisa, Mandera County, is aimed at ensuring equity in representation in the northern Kenyan county. Shukri Wachu, K24, Evening Edition.